bought you another pair. Testing, testing, all right. You can cut out that other sheet.
Hey, yo, aim. Yeah. Run it up, Blondo. Run it up, Blondo.
Hey. Bitch, I'm from Texas, where we sit riding swangers and put diamonds in our necklace. Pour drink inside my lemonade till it look like a Pepsi. See, I come from the D where we got checks and we be flexing. If you ain't from my state, then you should know don't fuck with Texas. Hey, we always strap, we keep our weapons. My mama from the A, she slowed it down for me at 7. Used to think Pepsi was a god before he went to heaven. I knew what pushing P was before Gunna even said it. Hey, she zero taught me keep my weapon. And never trust a nigga or a bitch cause it's expected. No killers from the country, they ride horses and throw sevens. Got niggas in the east, ride ATVs with Mac 11s.
First off, you better remember what that sign say before you come down here to this bitch. Don't mess with Texas. Cause you know everybody around here, bitch, got guns, nigga.
Hey, see, I'm from Texas. We got Beyonce, Trey the Truth, and we can't forget Devin. Big shout out to them boys, and I can't forget about them Texas. I've been feeling like Luca, how I bought that shit a blessing. Number one rule in Texas, keep it solid, ain't no telling. Hey, and always keep your fucking weapon. A nigga try me or the guys, we got no choice but stretch him. If he survive these shots at first, bet he die on that stretcher. These diamonds, I got water, might just go Johnny my next one. Hey, this Texas tea is what I drink. Sauce Walker had us dripping, sauce having hoes that don't drink. Young Nasa had us jigging, dipping, ain't know how to thing. Now I got all these niggas stepping, swiping, catching plays.
What's going on, boys? Thank you so much for joining me here this evening. You guys know who I am. I am your host with the absolute most, the Kingly Avocado. And you already know what we're about to be doing. Oh, shit. My stream avatar is not working. No. That's really important. Ba-ba-ba-da-dum. So that word.
I think the word you're searching for is
Space Ranger.
Young Gravity.
There we go. I don't know why that wasn't working. I got all these hoes revolving around my ultra kill level 5.
Young Gravity, I come and pull your bitch.
Whoa! I'm so sorry to hear that. I've never played Ultra Kill. I cannot be of any moral support because I have no idea how hard it is.
Young Gravity, I come and pull your bitch. I got a cavity from sweet talking your chick. On that gravy train, intergalactic, outer space pussy was so anticlimactic. Whole lot of neck. It's chiropractic. Gravy come through, finesse you with guerrilla tactics. I'm a fanatic, my side bitch is Catholic. Young Gravy trading cards, all holographic. Rich, thick moms, that's my fucking demographic. I don't even talk to your bitch, Charlie Chaplin. Booty addict, my main bitch acrobatic. We getting pornographic.
She got me doing backflips.
I hit a hat trick,
hit you with a fat lip.
Come through, finesse your cat with the catnip. Young Gravity, I come and pull your bitch. Whoa. I got a cavity from
your bitch. I got a cavity from sweet talking your chick. Young gravity, I come and pull your bitch. Yo bitch can't believe how icy is my wrist.
Damn.
I'm with your family and they all talking shit.
Damn.
Out at Applebee's finessing all your chick.
I haven't been doing Applebee's in forever. I don't even know if they still exist in my state. Holy mackerel. Hey, Demo Man, did we play together last night? Like way earlier last night? Yeah, I'm going to take it back upstairs, though. I know. Don't I know me. Don't do that. Yeah, remember, I'm streaming, so. Yeah, I'll help you out. Shush. Alright, chat. I'll be right back. Another stream just started. I just gotta go let the dogs out. Oh, Christ alive. And there's 8 people here. So, I don't know. Enjoy this. Usually why I eat my jelly beans. Gonna let my piss pants dogs out. But it's okay. I love my pop.
But 35 bills, but 50 for the taste on the bag. I don't really like to brag. Running my socks when I'm stepping out of sight. I'ma hit it in the morning cause I'm whiskey dipping. Got my butter out in cash, but flipping seconds. Free bro from the can, I ain't talking whippers. Bitch, I make beats and bad decisions. You swipe ghost, stop the bitching. I ain't really fucking with you if you ain't with a vision. First touch, I came through, pulled down my britches. I ain't spending no bread, but I'll pay her a visit. You can't get in it. She wanna hit, I'm rolling up. Got that Popeye spinach. Told me that I'm a child, told her quit the kitten. I'ma pass it to my brother, let him hit the kitten. She a vixen on the can, so I grab my iPhone. She done with the head, got me doing the eye roll. She bad on film, gotta check out a B-roll. Put my D in her V, gotta sing in a C-note. Fast, 400 on the dash. 55 bills, but 50 for the taste on the bag. I don't really like to brag. Running my socks when I'm stepping out of sight. So I hit it in the morning cause I'm whiskey dicking. Got my brother out in cash, but flipping seconds. Free bro from the can, I ain't talking whippers. Bitch, I make beats and bad decisions. You a sweet ghost, get with the program. Light skinned bitch off that Lindsay Lohan. See all the ducks, see all the Hillary Duff. Baby, I ain't trying to cuff, I'm just trying to bust. Wait, hold up, you gotta play with my nuts. I'ma make a beat at your butt. 007 James Bond, double Oreo stuff, double up my funds. She a vixen on the can, so I grab my iPhone. She done with the head, got me doing the eye roll. She bad on film, gotta check out a B-roll. Put my D in her V, gotta sing in a C-note. Fast, 400 on the dash. 55 bills, but 50 for the taste on the bag. I don't really like to brag. Running my socks when I'm stepping out of sight. I'ma hit it in the morning cause I'm whiskey dipping. Got my brother out in cash, but flipping chickens. Free bro from the can, I ain't talking whippers. Bitch, I make beats and bad decisions.
Thank you. check out my new Prada loafers. Yeah, I might ghost her, I don't really know her, but she know me, cause I'm lit like a stoner. Play like poker, money like a broker. Yeah, check out my new Prada loafers. Yeah, I might ghost her, I don't really know her, but she know me, cause I'm lit like a stoner. Play like blackjack, money in my backpack. She likes my Instagram, all the posts she double taps. All my cash, I double flat. Tell me where the trouble's at. If you wanna cuddle, we could take a okay. Bubble bath. I should come up and she says she wanna
start
man.
The show.
So that you're just a fan. I'm so high, I cannot land. Pokemon all on my pants. Play the song, they gon' dance. You should take
Hi. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone else. You guys know who I am. I'm your host with the most, the King of the Avocado. I hope you guys are having a great day today, and I'm glad to be here. Hello, Yoshi, if you're still here. How are you feeling, dog? I literally slept until this time. I'm done sharing. Well, congratulations. Am I interested in quick selling Burning Flames War Pig? Like, I don't know. It depends on how much he wants for it. Perhaps, actually. I just need to know the price. Sure.
Get the CSGO up. I want the up. How do I get the up?
You have to buy it.
Gotta go to GameBanana.com. Go to the CS2 page.
I don't have any
models. And click on the up.
I don't have any money.
Damn.
That's okay. It's free. GameBanana.com.
You're not Louie. You're not the funny monkey.
Much appreciated, Doctor.
What do you want?
3, 2, 1. Funny monkey.
You're not funny monkey gaming.
Funny monkey.
Why did I do that? I even took the risk on not.
Was he even cheating?
Why is that guy talking like this?
I don't know.
So off those cart number one player that I have. What part with that guy? I'm pretending. It worked.
Shut up.
Never.
Nice to play tricks on your friends like that.
I gotta be in control right now.
Why is the cop not moving?
We have an award of additional time.
Can we all go pyro?
Octor. Octor with me. Octor.
God, my bro dropped.
Octor.
You forgot to say I am bulletproof.
Why am I only moving backwards?
What is this guy doing?
I got pyro, my queen. Queen. Yes.
Spy medic.
Prayers answered. Yes.
MILF. This guy's a wackadoodle.
That cop has stopped!
I still haven't gotten the kill yet. Gotta lock in. Oh, they did. I was wondering why. I was like, bad man, never in a rush, why they follow? Make bus, cause my flow is dead. By the way, bro, Critical rockets.
You.
Oh my god, it's the sniper from Team Fortress 2.
Yes. I'm here to tell you that there's satiating pickle guys, multiple back bands in his profile to show up.
Yep, so is the stressor guy. Stressor is marked in bot detector.
Rip.
So you guys, I'm fine with you like spamming my Twitch chat, but don't spam my DMs.
Yep. Your sniper take care of the bot.
But it's all good. Oh, yep. There goes their fucking bot. That I'm telling them to kick, and they're just like, no.
They kick him.
Oh my god, he actually got a Yulong heater kill. I feel so terrible. Follow me through.
The cheater is sniper! Get him!
Oh my god, so loud.
Oh yeah, that's a different spy.
Kill that demo. Get him! It's a robot. It's...
We must stop the bomb!
Tiger strikes to shake him straight from Madagascar, yeah. Met a shorty, that's a day now I'm her father, yeah. And I gotta keep a stick, Harry Potter, yeah. Bitch don't flock or run again, water, yeah. And now she's teaching me the lingo that I taught her. Doctor, she's still flexing with
me. Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Get to the bomb cart!
I'm finna go retarded. Pulling that sun against me.
Turn it up. I don't want no problems. The car is nearing a checkpoint.
same sentence.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Yo, Demo Man, fuck you, bro.
Damn, man, fuck you.
Hey, you tell him. You tell him, Chuck.
Piece of shit.
Tell him, Chuck. You tell him.
Fuck you, avocado sauce.
Motherfucker, fuck you.
Bro, I don't want to 1v1 you, bro. I just don't want to, yeah.
You have like 3,000 keys, bro. Spare me 10, bro.
Bro, I'm not sparing anything like to the poor. Go somewhere else.
Pussy.
Oh God. Shit. Love like Cupid. I'm the youngest Minnesotan making movement. The bitch chose me cause she with the improvements. Hey, pull up to the function. Spontaneous combustion. Why? Baby 6'6", yellow bunch of fucking monsters. I ain't touch your bitch cause she's still like some onions and there ain't no fucking way. What?
Oh man!
It's not sparing to the poor, it's just doing a 1v1.
But I'm not wagering it, it's not gonna happen.
Is this why you lost a 3-1 with a pocket medic?
Yeah! Yes, it
oh
is.
Man!
Why'd you ask? Spy me? I mean, it's clear you're trying to provoke an argument. I'm awake now, so I'm not really too worried about you.
Yeah,
eyes are open.
I'm no longer a flock. I actually think I would be more of a dickhead than you are.
I'm the whole herd.
That's great.
It's not great. I'm a horrible person.
Okay, I'm sorry, I don't feel that way, bro. I don't personally feel some type of way about it, so go back to business, bro.
Man, can't we all just get along hand in hand? I mean, we gotta share this community together.
Meet the medic!
If we bring all this
negativity just meet the heavy time. Just meet the heavy time. Play the
meet
song.
Meet the heavy time.
Play the song.
Oh, yeah.
No, I wasn't done. Keep going. I'm meeting the medic as spy. Oh, never mind. I died. That's...
You've been smushed like a bug.
I was.
All over my screen, Daddy.
His, you know, the way that spy goes, man. It's hard to play spy with a pan.
Hey, man, I feel you, but I had to sell mine because the IRS audited me.
Did you actually have a golden pan?
You know, I did.
So you know exactly how hard it is. is basically, it is really hard to get good kill streaks on a fan, because every time you get a backstab, everybody's body like...
Very wild.
Yeah. Realizes, why are you so toxic, bro?
This guy is rage hacking, bro.
How is he hacking?
Hand in hand. Let's all
go.
No,
this guy is rage hacking, bro. I know he's rage hacking. I've seen it. Everyone
seen
in the circle is accusing him.
I saw it in his balls. Twist his dick. I
saw it in a dream.
For just one night, one night.
It's pretty fair to be toxic against cheaters, bro. That's just fair.
Why are you toxic against me?
Hey, man. Two wrongs don't
you know
make
what?
A right.
I apologize for being toxic towards you.
But I don't believe
I
you.
You saying you don't
I told
think
you
I'm
not to follow
person.
Me into matches, bro. Stop doing that.
It was an accident. You can blame someone else.
Is we just need to get along.
I am,
put each other against one another.
Just to let everyone
we're just
gonna
fall back as a society, so let's just take a load off, enjoy the game. I believe we can all come to an agreement. Reach a middle ground, as it were.
What the fuck do you mean to you?
Okay, some people don't deserve peace. People just need to be bullied like you. I get it now. You've opened my eyes.
There's a pyro behind us chasing down our poor sniper.
Listening to Banny intro music.
No. I'm listening to Forever by Chris Brown right now.
Listening to Kanye.
Engineer.
Doctor!
Bro, are you mogging right now? Wait, where'd you go? I want to show you my mog.
Aren't you the kinky avocado?
I used to be. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, because I'm in your Discord server.
Oh! wait, really? Let's go! Wait, come here. Let me show you my mog.
I used to have a lot of crazy fucking unusuals by Slowmo.
Hold on, no, wait. Alright, play the song.
Much better.
Play a different one.
Perfect. So wait, when did you join the Discord? And how long ago?
Probably a year ago. Probably like 6 months ago. Nah.
What's your name? Hold on, first of all, I'm gonna add you just because you're in it.
What was my name at the time? Because we met at NTF2 and then you referred to me to the Discord server.
Surround sound on stream.
Am I playing surround sound? I'm playing my Spotify music.
No, like after you're finished with your playlist.
Probably not. You should play some surround sound. I would do no such thing. I don't know what surround sound is.
It's a song by 21 Savage.
Oh, then automatically no.
I just got market sharding.
All right, bro, what about Kanye West, like flashing lights, or I wonder?
I don't really like Kanye. That was never really my style of music. Yo, Mog, wait a minute. So, so 6 months ago, have you, like seen any of the server since then? Or have you just kind of left it in, like, that one server you do?
No, I've just been in it, so I know I haven't done one. I quit TF2 for a while.
Oh, no! I'm sorry.
Now I'm back because I needed a different form of dopamine, you know what I'm saying?
Woo! Sidestep the fuck out of that motherfucker!
You were talking about, like, getting your golden pin, but, like,
I have it now! I have it. Well, this is this is actually my third.
Really? Nice.
Oh, yeah. But yeah, I've my drip has gotten a lot more drippy.
I used to have I had like a 3-stack like Scorching Flames, Burning Flames, and like the third one.
I've really debated on whether or not to get a I think this engineer might be like the freshest engineer I've ever seen. I killed the sentry gun with the golden pan. Wouldn't it be cool if it turned the golden pan to gold, or the sentry to gold? Dude, that's crazy though. You know, like, because, you know, we do giveaways now in the server. Every month, 10 keys.
10 keys? Three?
Yeah.
Not bad.
Yeah, it's a way for me to give back to my community who helped me perform and be better for them. That's why I made a trade server. That's why I've made merch. That's why I've, you know.
I started buying real things, and so I couldn't keep funding my TF2 madness.
Facts. Fuck. Mog, why are you using that loadout? You heretic.
I need to go now. It's fun, and I like messing around.
It's okay. I had to buy every single pro killstreak spy knife so I could do a...
At the time I met you, I had about like 14 to 17 collectors and a collector's spy loadout, and sold all of that.
That's probably why we met, because I was like, oh, cool, collector shit. Yeah. I respect that. I can't remember what your name would have been back then.
Oh, yeah, no, I changed my name like every week if I'm actually using anything else. So, it would have been something equally as retarded as Mog.
I don't know, Mog is a pretty good one, though. That's the meme of the week. Yeah, I used to be the kinky avocado way in the olden days, but, you know, I had to be better. I had,
that was the only one I met you.
No, I know. I'm just, the reason it changed was one, more marketable, it's way more marketable, and not to mention the fact that, you know, if I'm going to sell merch, I can't have anything sexual on it, obviously. And that's going to be hard.
It sucks, I would have bought it.
Well, I can, well, here's the thing. I can still upload it. I can only keep it up for a day or two.
What about stocks of that shit?
I mean, I can do it. There's still Stay Kinky merch. I have some. Matter of fact, I'll sign mine and give them to you if you want them. The freaky avocado? Oh, bro. Listen, I get it. I get what you're trying to do, but listen, that era of my life is over, man. You know, now we had to be better. But now we're the kingly avocado. Because I'm fucking royalty, bro. Bask in my presence.
I see.
No!
But now all my money's going towards speeding tickets because I'm having too much fun in the car I got.
What car do you got?
It's a 718 GTS.
Put that into terms a normal person could understand.
It's a Porsche, but for poor people.
Word. And you said it wrong. It's Porsche. No!
Porsche, if you have one. It's Porsche. Porsche is for, like, just to say it, but, like, it's Porsche.
I would want an old 2000, like, 2000 to 911.
Like a 996 or something like that.
Whatever Sally from Cars was.
She was a 996.2, I think. She's either a 996 or 997, I'll be it.
I can't imagine it would take too much to get one of those.
Oh no, they're not much.
The spy in our thing.
But they have like mechanical problems.
Fight me.
No. Scab.
Get him. No, you missed. No, that way he should have done it the second he started taunting. Damn. Oh, bro, my playlist is playing How to Save a Life. Oh, dude.
Chuck is, like, dancing on me.
Chuck is in?
Spy medic.
Where did I go wrong? Where belong in a bit.
I love seeing a spy carry a pan. It's so satisfying to look at it.
You know what doesn't have a backstab animation?
What?
Yeah. It's like the printing machete. You gotta guess. That's what takes so much technical skill. You really gotta be him.
Okay, Japan.
I'm telling you, if you'd watch. No, I'm just playing. But,
I thought I was spectating you when they made the animation. Unless I'm like schizo.
You got this, bro. You got this.
I'm whitewashed. It's been 6 months, dog.
Oh, dude, it's okay.
Yeah, he was so much better.
I'm the best spy in the world with a golden fan.
One medic behind.
Bye.
Ah! They got a bot.
Spy is using the hit, dude.
You're an idiot. Turn on reward.
What?
I just got fucking Rego.
What did you say?
Spies using a Eurotunnel reward is what he's saying.
Yeah.
What's wrong with the Eurotunnel reward? It's the best knife.
No, he's gonna kill you.
I was asking because of the guy's speech impediment. I couldn't hear what he said.
Oh, yikes.
But I didn't want to be like, bro, get out of here with that shit. I really didn't hear what he said.
It happens, man. I get it.
What is Community Sparkle?
It's all your fault.
Oh. Mass flies. No. Oh my. The guy on the enemy team named Chuck, he's a mass flies collector. That's crazy. Like, I'm talking like he has the head prize, mass flies, team captain. Oh my lord. Like, he spent money on the bit.
Yikes. I think I got like, I have like a collector's fucking, scouts.
Get your fucking thing off, you dumb whore.
Yo, what's up, Game Inspector? How you doing? Why is our medic pocketing two spots? Oh, we don't have a heavy. Don't worry. Secondary heavy main at your service. Voila. Wait, what? I didn't even know that was there.
No.
Bro sounded like me with the spot. Oh, but we do have a trade server now, though, mod.
Matt, okay. Behind.
So, are you gonna ever go back to feeding your Team Fortress 2 addiction?
Probably not.
What? You've abandoned the dream, bro. What happened?
That car was almost 100 grand, man. I can't keep doing this shit.
God, this Chuck guy is a good scout. Holy.
And now my insurance is going up, so I got even more monthlies to worry about.
Well, stop speaking.
Dude, that's like...
I'm so good.
In the wallet. Making big deposits. On the island. Gifting people money. I never really quite understood that unless it's for personal benefit.
It is, bro. I can give you some personal benefit.
And on that note. No. My game just crashed. Oh, well, thank you. Well, thanks for, you know, checking us out, Fredbear Gaming. But, you know, I appreciate that, man. I appreciate you dropping by. Multiple. Okay. Fuck it. I'm not gonna type that. It was gonna be funny, but then it wasn't. What's going on, fellas? How we doing? I feel you, bro. Damn.
Well, they know about their hacker. It's not a cheater, it's a bot, but they know about the bot. They're trying.
No, I know. That's bot detector doing that. I'm not personally typing all that. That's a script I have to kick cheaters, bots, stream snipers, pretty much anyone who's marked on that list.
Let's see.
Ooh, it's a good thing I wasn't in there when he said that.
Got an Australian pin. That's crazy.
Thanks, bro. Yo, can you say you have Uno? It came free with your fucking Xbox.
Came free with your fucking Xbox, bro.
What mic do you have? I need it. I need it. I need it so bad.
HyperX Cloud 2 headset mic.
Dude, that's some. If it was a little bit more raspy and way more laggy, bro, you'd be literally with a you'd be literally using a Turtle Beach right now.
That's pretty funny.
All right, bro, I found a new match. Have a good night. Time to make more coffee. We love coffee here. Phantom, that's all right. Inside off white. Last time then you ride a sled. I did what I had. My barely her man. I'm barely her man now. Stacking my pants all the way to the top, all the way to the mid, falling over. Every time that you leave your spot, you're for breaking when I'm coming over. It's chill. Hey, thanks, man. Some. Wait, are people on the server right now? Oh, people are in the server. Mama Luigi, what up, dude? How you doing?
I got a message. Who did I get a message from?
What do you want? What? Yo, doctor, please don't act. Please don't text me unless you're here to report something while I'm streaming. Don't do that. What did you need? Oh. It's all good. Great. Sorry, I haven't been on the stream in a while. My PC's audio broke. I just got it fixed. Well, we're glad that the first thing you decided to do was come on back here. Of course I remember you, Goku. See, I told you it would work. Sometimes Steam is just really buggy. Very nice. Who asked you to text me? He forgot. Hold on, I'll just go look back in the chat logs for when you join and see if that's true. But what do you Drawdown? Oh, you haven't seen the you haven't been here since the changes, bro. Did you see the dual arena that we got now? And we're my buddy Gooby. You guys have met Gooby. And we're making like a giant outside area, like you have in those in a retro servers. This big ass outdoor areas is gonna be awesome. I know, there's sunlight in the server. God, for some reason that is really fucking with my eyes. I didn't even know this existed until just now. What? Didn't know what existed. Yeah, I see that. What's going on, Goku? This is actually our version. We basically took it and we're going to be completely editing it to where it's just us. Like, it's our version of the map. Well, Gooby's the official map editor, and it took me, I think, a week, but I found his little Easter egg that he told me to look for. Does Nettie have anything to do with it? No, he doesn't. Has Laura. Well, no, I mean, if you guys comment to that, like, here, come back, come outside. Here, just come here. I'll show you. Doobie added that, and it took me a week to find it. Because obviously, who the fuck is looking for a frog? But what do you think of the trade server, bro? That's all I've ever wanted to hear somebody say, because we do not have a lot of traders. I'm dying to get some of the traders in here. But do you know those like retro servers? They go to the super big outside area that kind of looks like it should be a map. Yes, Goku. No, no, it's I think it's a style server. Hold on. I love that you added B-hopping. Well, that's also something we wanted to do, because we were going to add a surf map and a dodgeball map. You know, we wanted to make it exciting for everybody.
Dominating.
How the fuck do you B-hop? Just hold jump and crouch and strafe. Crouch, jump, then strafe. I've been to Skyle, and Skyle servers are just... Oh yeah, go ahead. Oh yeah, you can do whatever you want on here, as long as it's not, you know... I mean, here's the thing. I'm the only moderation staff, but I also can do all my things remotely. So, feel free to do whatever it is you want to do. You can have a bind or do whatever it is you need to do. Obviously, it's the same trading etiquette as any other server. If somebody's... Yes, I do have a job. If somebody's advertising, let them advertise. I truck, bro. I truck. Oh, yeah. I'm actually live right now, believe it or not, Gunk. But I was told to come in here because I thought I was needed.
Is my mic working?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm also selling a... Hi.
Bob, how you doing?
I'm also selling a North Sandpit Professional. Please get out of my deck.
What do you sell, brother?
I'm selling two things. Midfrost, great question. Butters at 65 to 64. Looking for at least 100 pure, 120 items. Looking to sell a Northstar PD Professional. Got an offer of 150 pure that had declined, so looking for at least 175 pure upgrades. Also selling a Green Energy and the Rotolorment Taunt combo. Looking for at least close to 200 on that.
You're selling the combo?
Dominating.
Yeah. I actually won it from a Sky Crab.
Oh, lucky bitch. You're getting the Pandemar? Let's go.
Ooh, it's really goddamn nice, but the pure would be cool.
One of my viewers is getting a Golden Pandemar, it seems like.
Rampage.
Hey, Draw. I just realized you were... Oh, no, I knew you were in here. That's a lie.
Oh, hey, what's up, Jada?
Oh, you know Yoshi? Or do you know Drawdown?
No, I know Drawdown.
Yeah. I'm slowly making my name, is slowly making it through the inner circles. I'm in talk with Manco.store's community manager to get this store server endorsed by them as their official trading server.
Damn, son.
Oh yeah, I'm trying to put this server on the map. Making a server is one thing, getting it populated is another.
Got some pretty high tier traders on here so far, so probably won't be too hard.
Oh yeah, I know. You know, the only thing is, when I'm not streaming, or when I'm not in here, the server's pretty dead. Which is, but that, then again, the more people I get to consistently come here, the better.
Have you made a Discord or anything?
Oh yeah, we have a
Discord. Boost your popularity.
Oh yeah, I have one. I have one, and we do 10 key giveaways every month.
Dominating.
If you want, I can shoot you the link.
I think I'm good for now. Probably come back later though.
Just wake up and stare at it. Yoshi, I get it, bro. I know how you feel about your set, bro. It looks clean. Now go get a Scorching Flames No Mercy. One just got quick sold for 1,300 keys.
Jeez. Taking like 200 off from getting my first Halloween cosmetic. Super excited.
Ooh, what are you getting?
Right now, it's a pretty shitty pyro cosmetic, but there's a, I think it was a Spellbound Stately Steel Toe. It's not a good one, but it's a start, obviously.
It's a Spellbound. That's not nothing. We also have one of those unblocked. So nobody has the public file to the unbox alerts like Firepower and Vatican used to have. So we made our own.
Oh, really? It's Steve. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, heart drop for a second.
Oh, dude. Dude, we did have somebody who, the first unusual unbox has been done, and now we just need it to be added to the server, and we're going to be adding it, to the, like, you see all, like, the cases and whatever, like, all these showcases are where they're going to be.
Damn, that'd be neat.
Yeah, so a little way to, you know, keep the community alive is by adding the stuff that they did to the server.
Monster kill.
I would prefer you not, but I can't really stop you. Oh, I mean, maybe. Do what you do, bro. I mean, Gooby made this expressly for our map, so I would prefer you not to. You want my... You know, he made that. Look at that, we got some more people joining. Oh, also, a cool little addition we have in here is to make it kind of more official is an anti-private plugin. So if your backpack is private in any way, shape, or form, you can't join. Keeps all the people who...
Oh, that's nice.
But because, you know, if anything shady goes down, we're gonna find who did it.
That also prevents newer players from joining, right?
Well, but I mean, it tells them why they can't join. Like, it'll be like, oh, please make your profile public, or oh, please make your inventory public. So it's like they'll learn how expensive is the Black Rose. About $500 if you want a tradable one. I do, but I have the non-tradable one. I got mine from the achievement. A Burning Flames of No Mercy. I paid 3,000 for my Scorching. Like 3,000, like,
man,
dollars.
You pay for your stuff?
Oh yeah, I buy all my shit.
My shit good.
The only thing I'm missing right now is my collector's rocket jumper, and I'm done permanently. I have an energy orb revolver, and that's, you know.
Crazy.
Oh yeah.
An energy orb shotgun I sold like 3 years ago for a few hundred dollars.
Oh dude, you must be kicking yourself. Dude, but me too. I owned a Nebula Spaceman when they were 1,000 keys. And I sold it for 1,000.
Myself, dude. Back in 2016 when fucking Akuma Fires were coming out, I got one for batting 1,000, dude, and I traded a 1-for-1, and I got a Solid Sensei Ooze, and I traded that shit for nothing, because back then that shit was like maybe 80 keys, dude.
Oh, dude, I feel you. Dude, I actually am one of the owners of the Potassium Bonnets. I owned the circling peace sign one. I sold it to the guy who was collecting them, but I made like a bank on it. Like, I think I overcharged him by like 800 keys. He's like, sure, fuck it, bro. I just want it to have it. I'm like, okay.
Goodness. Man, I knew the guy who had the Dark Blaze one at one point. What would ever happen to him?
I'm pretty sure he sold it.
I would. Fucking money.
Yeah, I mean, especially for a guy who'll do anything to have them all. I mean, you have a guaranteed person who wants to buy it. But
yeah,
also,
dude,
I wish I could do that with my shit.
No way, because I know when the time comes, I have to sell my shit. Like, I don't want to sell my Burning Flames for these because I unboxed it. But when the time comes, when I'm like 30 years old and I have a fucking kid, I have to need money, so.
I don't know, bro. I'll let my family starve. I'm not giving away all my shit. I'm a collector. All the shit I have, I will never get back. Do I have an... No, I have the Burning Flames Patriots Peak because I don't like the team captain. I'm a Patriots Peak enjoyer because the insignia changes per class. In my...
More classes too, I think it's all class.
Yeah,
right?
It's all class.
My path, there was a fly.
I've been offered Burning Flames TCs, like... Because since I have the full Australian spelled set, they asked for that, my gold pan, and I think my double spelled Knife Storm Janissary catch for a burning TC. It's actually a pretty good deal for me, but it's just I didn't want it.
Wait, hold on. What is this little rack of shit up here? It's just like just random shit that they found.
This is all mine. This is all mine.
Oh, really?
I'm an egomaniac. I'm Kingly, bro. I'm Kingly of Kingly's Unusual Trade Plaza.
Oh, yeah, dirt. Yeah. I wish I could put my shit up there.
Well, if you unbox anything, it goes in the server. So right now, we had our first unusual unbox, and it was we're gonna be putting it right here in this. Oh, you're not here. Hold on, let me bring you.
Oh shit. Yeah, I actually unboxed this Ritzy's. Fuck it.
That's crazy. Yeah, it'll go right here. Anyone who unboxes an unusual like hat, it'll go in one of these showcases until they're full.
Say less. I'm gonna box 20.
Do it. Let's run it. We also have that sell, like that announcement plugin where everybody gets Uber and Vax and gets on fire and shit. But since nobody actually owns that, we couldn't. It's not popular. It's not public. That like plugins information. We had to make it ourselves. See, look, that guy just got booted because he couldn't. How much is a Burning Flame TC? You know, you can exclamation point backpack to find it.
Probably like
13,000 right now.
Is it 13K? I thought it was like.
Yeah, it's 13K. Yeah. I know it's like three times more expensive than a GP.
I think it's just exclamation point BP. Avoce. No, there's actually quite a bit of
something like that.
Is it only that? I thought it was more than that.
It could be. I don't know. I know it's not unboxable anymore, right? No, it is.
It is.
In older crates, I guess.
Yeah, it's just really rare.
Dominating.
And people say it's really rare, but it's just as rare as it was before. Never really changed.
It's just like, I mean, now it's honestly easier to get than it was back then. So, like, who was gonna unbox? Like, when was the last time one was back?
Yeah, I put about $200 just to unbox, and I paid about $500 back.
Nice.
It's cool. I did 50 blue moat crates, then I did, gosh, what are the other crates?
Oh, you're actually gonna unbox 20 things? I can't unbox, I never gamble.
I did last update, I got 2 things from 100 crates. So I'm happy.
Also, if you unbox it while I'm in here, it'll be clipped and put on TikTok and YouTube, so it'll be immortalized forever. This shit you can jade up. Oh.
I'm either praying for another Ritzies or another Tyrant. That's what we're looking for.
A Tyrant's Helm? No! Gunk left. Sad. Yes, Goku. Yes. My double spelled knife storm. I mean, I love the game, bro. I want to keep this game alive forever.
Hey, here we go.
What? No way.
Dude, it's mass flies.
It's mass flies, Condor Cap.
Yeah, dude, that's hilarious.
That's weird. Why didn't the, did anyone get the status effect?
Know. Yo, look at this shit. It's so bad.
Huh. Well, that's fair enough.
It's so bad, dude. Look at this.
Bro got it. That's crazy.
With the clip.
Oh god.
No, this is not a nice hat, bro. Ain't no way you're saying it's nice. You can't even see the damn thing. So bad.
It's something. Tell that guy I'll be right back.
No more than 8 keys. I'm gonna check. No way.
Yes. Oh. No, I was trying to. Okay, maybe.
Selling it for 14.
Sell for 14 keys and unbox 14 more crates right now.
Well, I'm still unboxing. I wasn't finished.
Oh, okay, hold on. Can everybody rejoin the server? I'm gonna restart the server. I may have fucked up the plugin. Actually, wait, hold on, hold on.
This did not just happen.
Okay, yeah, the server might be bugging. Oh, oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. It could have been because of the item servers?
This server has some of the most insane shenanigans ever, and I love it.
No, this is a W right now. First of all, though... All right, Nibar. Wait, was the Misty Skull supposed to have a red eyes in it? Yes, it was. Okay, I'm going to restart the server. Just join right back. Just once it says server shutting down, give me a sec.
Good thing that I have the server bookmarked on my main menu.
This is fun having all these people here.
Play.
Shall we?
Okay, now it works. All right, the fake celebrate works now. Hey, Stress, please don't beg for gifts, bro. That can get you banned. Thank you. Don't beg for any items, any free items. Asking for free items can all result in a ban. I wouldn't test it, bro. Trust me. I've banned people over more menial shit than that. Yes. Oh, yeah. We don't play around here. I'm trying to build this server's credibility. I'm not going to let people just sit here and be like, can't believe. Give me items. Happy birthday, bro. Guys, make sure to invite every person you know into this server right now. No, he's here. All right, hold on. Before you start, let me test the plugin one more time with this many people. Okay, it must have just been a server bug. Continue your unboxing escapades.
Thanks, pal.
Oh.
Alright, so I'll do another. We'll buy another 11. So I'll do another 11.
Word. I feel like we've met before. Your name seems familiar.
Yes, we have.
We have?
We have. I have been. I think I was here the first day you opened up the server.
Probably.
What was that, like 2 months ago? 2.5?
Maybe. It's been a month now. If I need to ban the pan, I will. I can do that. There's an easy mod I can install that'll remove it. Stop. Don't intentionally agonize people, bro. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out how to do. Dude, if you unbox a virtual viewfinder, I will genuinely shit my pants. I know, on live stream.
I don't think you can anymore. I unboxed a screen.
I was about to, dude, LMAO. Don't gamble, Goku. Just spend the 2K on a big hat and sell it and then make a bunch of money. Don't ever gamble, unless you have it like that. Love the Liquidator's lid. One of my favorite sniper hats.
Dude, same. I would buy more, but there's not enough like basic effects. Like I love angry dogs.
My first dream hat was a Stormy Storm one, and then I really wanted a Tesla Coil one, but now I got this Tesla Coil Anger and the Master's Yellow Belt Stormy Storm. Who are you asking? Me? Oh, the Scorching Flames?
Yeah, my luck is not that crazy.
But you did get an unusual. That's not nothing.
Yeah, I guess.
Well, are you not happy?
That's lies. I mean, I have unboxed strangers from this case. It's been
what case were you unboxing, if you don't mind me asking?
I was doing the class crates.
Oh! Rate your unusual, bro?
That's how I got this Ritzy.
Oh, very nice.
That's how I got this Ritzy.
Love it, bro. Oh, very nice. Very nice. You know, I used to have a double spell bruisers. I got rid of the spells. I was stupid.
Oh, dude, I just got it.
Rotten. I'm trying to find a rotten orange footprints purity fist so I can make the ultimate panzer loadout.
Yeah, I just traded away my one man army. I traded away my one man army.
Ah, very nice. Oh, look at all the people joining the server now. Oh my god, it's so nice. You know, it's funny, the first time anyone unboxed an unusual on the server was Sproven. He, what's it called? Hold on, I can't listen because these fucking idiots keep slapping me. I'm warning y'all. I will take away the sound of melee weapons. I'll do it to all of it. I'm just letting you know. I can deal with that. I can deal with primaries. But you go around essentially aggravating people. It's either that or I can ban you for a day. Or a week. Or a month. Or I could just do what I usually do and type one and then as many zeros as I can press in 5 seconds. Blade, you were finally able to join the match? I feel lonely. I'm sorry you feel lonely, bro. Don't worry. If they irritate me, I've banned people for less than that. I don't run this server like a traditional server. I'm more like a tyrant than a... It's not democracy. There's no moderation. It's just if you piss me off, you're gone. I don't understand. It was very apparent, you know. Talk shit, get it. Ooh, that looks clean, bro. Oh, you unboxed it?
No, so the other three, there's four of them, they're in locked inventories.
Ooh, oh, dude, hold on, I'll show you. This double spelled hat I have is one of four, but the only one of the four with spells. Just, delicious. I'm a Janissary catch enjoyer. I very much like the Janissary catch.
Here, go buy a nicer hat.
I love a ton of hats, especially on sniper.
Oh, dude.
It is a nice hat.
Bro, my favorite actual sniper hat, like non-meme wise, is the Lech's LED. The Robo Liquidator's lid.
Really?
Yep.
I mean, it is nice.
It's a Well, see, here's the thing. Mine's not spelled, but there's only 11 Stormy Storms that exist, and none of them are trading. Like, they don't move at all. And it took me forever to buy one, and I bought it for, like, 8 keys, and I was so happy. I couldn't believe it. I was like, oh, my God. No fucking way.
I bought this.
Now, Stress, what did we learn from that experience? Exactly, it's the moment you say shit. Don't test it. I promise you I'm not lying. I'm an egotistical maniac, and the more you test it, the less time you'll be here.
I got this thing, like, probably 3 weeks ago. This one?
The disco beatdown? Or the spelled... Ooh, what are the spells on that? Are you a spell collector, I'm assuming?
I mean, I collect ones I like. It's not really cool.
That's so real, though. Stress.
Like, obviously, I have a nice all-class bruiser. I don't need anything like that.
Telling you, bro. Keep pressing me. Keep fucking pressing me, bro. This server might not be populated, but I have no problem just sending your ass to the nether realm for the rest of your life, bro. I'm going to memorize how many minutes the average lifespan is, and that's just how long I'm going to stock ban people for.
Is there a lot of traders that come on the server? Or?
I'm trying to get it there. I mean, drawdowns here, dippers here. Yeah, some of us are. I'm a collector, you know.
If you want, I can.
give away this fucking...
We have the... That's fine. I mean, how are you gonna... Are you gonna randomly pick somebody? Or do you want to
do
it?
We do like a competition and then I can trade them.
That's fine. I mean, as long as you don't charge an entry fee, I guess it's the only like thing, you know.
No.
I mean that's fine. I mean it's gonna take a week. In our Discord, we have a bot that randomly gives it away.
Nah, that's dumb. They gotta earn it.
Oh, they gotta earn it? Sure. You can do whatever it is you want to do.
I used to be a moderator in this server called Sun City. Sam Wiz opened up a server with it, but we had a whole like we had a building contest, and then someone made an arena, and the winners killed each other in there. The winner got like a item of whatever the hell they want under 25 keys, gave away like a really force nature. It keeps the server populated, and people like it.
The average lifespan is 52 million minutes. Now I remember. But, dude, everyone's on red team. No, no one can hear you playing sounds right now. See, now I don't want to leave the trade server because I feel like as soon as I leave, everybody's going to dip. It happens all the time. As soon as I leave. But, like, there'll be five of the, like, the OG boys here. Yes, Goku, what's up?
Oh, I see you have a Black Rose in here too.
Of course, I love the Black Rose, man.
Dude, my dumbass fucking transmuted it when I was 13.
No! You poor soul!
I didn't know anything about TF2, so I was just like, oh my god, Halloween. Like, I transmuted
Well, why not just go buy one?
Horseman hat. Yeah, 300 keys. I'm good, bro.
I guess that depends on how dedicated you are to spy.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a sniper soldier main.
Oh, see, I'm a spy heavy main. How do you breathe joined the game?
Wait, are you missing a Aussie Islander?
No, it's in there. It's right here.
Is it?
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Yeah, it's right there.
Hold on. I gotta get over there. Oh, I see. It's been pointing down.
Yeah, because we couldn't figure out a good way to put it in there.
Nothing you can say, you excuse.
guy's fucking dead. I don't know, Goku. I don't know how sword spaghetti works. But buddy, believe it or not, I'm also talking to chat. I have other people to talk to, Goku. You are not the only person who I have to give my attention to, gang. What's my Twitch name? There's the Twitch. So Bar, like, what's your next item you're going for right now? Headshot.
I'm just looking around. I got like 500 keys right now.
If you can get 200 more than that, I know a guy who's kind of quick selling a Burning Flames War Pig.
What's his name?
Hold on. I can get you.
I'm a very picky trader.
Ashura? Ashura's doing it.
Yeah.
He said he got offered 735 for it, and he was going to do that, but the deal fell through, so. You know. There's that.
Yeah, I'm a very picky trader. Like, what? I love overable effects.
Oh, dude.
Those ones are my, like, go-to.
Interesting.
I mean, I'm selling my, other Worst Nightmare. I have a Cloudy Moon one. So, once that's sold,
I'll be able
to get nice.
Hey, how do you breathe? Why'd you add me on Steam, big bro? Yeah, it was. Yes, sir. I've gone through a lot. Well, that's a bit. The Kingly and Kinky Avocado have really been what I've gone by for like the past, I'd say, 6 or 7 years. Probably even longer than that. Yeah, there's plenty of those videos.
London Gaming.
Well, I did like 7 years ago. One guy, but like that means me and that guy are actually homies now. He's actually in my server. Welcome to the trade server, Deficiency. How you doing, bro? Ooh. Double spy effects? Yummy. Gaming. Wait a minute, is the pullover? Oh, it's Stormy. I was really about to like cream if that was Molten Mallard. How much did you pay for the Mallard, out of curiosity? Got it in bulk. I respect that. Dude, you missed it. We just had somebody unbox an unusual in here. It was a mass. Wait, what was it, Nee?
It was the mass flies counter cap.
Could you imagine if it had been like a not bad effect, though? Like a solid effect
like
on that?
Energy or something?
Yeah, bro would have made a shit ton of money. You know what would be funny? If I unboxed an unusual. But I don't. I'm
you
not.
Should, bro.
I don't. I can't, bro. That's. But no. See, that's my one thing. That's my one thing. I don't unbox. The reason being, the last time I did, which was like a week ago, was I got 49 blues and one red.
That's That's why I do class trades, so you don't gotta worry about that.
Yeah, and
the only
I don't
thing is that obviously no bonuses, but
I don't know. Dominating. Like, who knows? Who knows what the future brings for the Kingly Avocado? But I mean, you know, that's also why I put most. The main things I do, like on stream, I don't really need to unbox. And most of the money I make on Twitch goes back to keeping this server updated, keeping, you know, Discord Nitro up so we get all the benefits of it so people can stream and all that good shit, you know what I mean? Oh! Deficiency! Let's go. Ahaha! I see you, gang.
Multi-kill. Rampage. Dominating.
Sir Swab. I think I know that name.
Damn, bro. This guy is ruthless in chat.
What?
You don't give a damn. You like the fucking backstabs like, kill yourself.
Who's saying that?
You don't give a damn.
Who's saying that?
I think it was Stress. That's hilarious.
Monster kill.
Yeah, if he does it again, just let me know, please.
Well, no, I wasn't offended. It was just fucking funny.
No, I know. I just he seems to be one of those really edgy type of people. I'm gonna keep it a buck. I can't stand people like that.
I have expensive tastes.
I also don't like him. But I'm not just going to ban him just because I don't like him. He'd have to, like, say something just me that I personally can't stand for me to do that. I don't hate scout mains. I just hate you.
No, I know. I hate scout mains. I'm a scout main hater.
I'm a heavy main, so, you know, I just be... I don't have any enemies. Because I'm him. I was a secondary heavy main anyways. As a spy man, I'd say I hate pyros, but I don't hate anybody, because if I do, that's just technically me coping, so. You know, and I refuse to be that guy, you know? I'm gonna talk my shit, sure, but I don't hate it. My dream item, I'll never be able to get, because I can't find it.
Dominating.
What's that?
A spell tradable bid kill. Or no, Black Rose.
Oh yeah, good luck.
Yeah, N has one I tried to offer, but he's like, nah. Order DoorDash? I would, but I'm not spending money on shit like that. Kingly, the sticky jumping is broken. Well, it's because of the B-hop, bro. Like, a lot of the shit is gonna be broken because that's enabled. I think Drawdown meant to go join,
what'd he say?
bro was disrespecting me. I'm just not gonna let that shit happen. So enjoy that 1,000 minutes of not being able to say anything or being here. It would have been more effective to just like mute him or silence him for 1,000 minutes, but he'd still be able to be here, and that's what I don't want. I got jumped by the French. That's crazy. Drawdown, where did you go? We saw you leave and then come back. I assumed you were going to Firepower. Yeah, you can be in my Twitch chat, sure. Now he's in my Twitch chat, but I'm here though. You know what? It's an extra viewer for me and more ad revenue, so.
Screaming because like my persona, dude. Like I'm just like always coping, so I feel like it would be funny.
See, I cope, but like, you know. Stop though, Stress. Don't piss me off in my trade summer, bro.
That didn't read your speed is crazy.
So, dude, it's either that or I don't know, bro. I really wanted the energy orb revolver, bro. The energy orb revolver was kind of like one of my favorite things that I used to have, and I finally got it back. Now all I need is my collector's rocket jumper, and then I'm done. I'm back to being finished.
Do you have Mantreds?
I have Mantreds and a Market Gardener.
Collector Market Gardener?
Oh, yeah. I'm
that is awesome, dude.
Thank you, bro.
I didn't even know those things were a thing.
Yeah, they're not that expensive. Cool. They're like 80 keys, bro. They're not that expensive.
No way, really? I mean, I have like a spelled, I'm just called straight. I didn't even know that thing could come collected.
I've debated whether or not I even want the collector's rocket jump because it's like 400 keys or 500 keys.
No, dude, I'd rather get a spell one.
Dominating. Blade, what are you looking at? Which one are you looking at that you... Bro, Blade of the 2000s is on a mission to break the glass. Dude, I have a... You can get a spelled Voices from Below Spy Soul for like 30 keys. That's what I got mine for. And mine's haunted. They're not that expensive.
Dominating.
No, it was my personal like achievement for Halloween that I get all of my like...
Souls.
I just started that. Well, no, souls too. So I just started like doing this all haunted this year. Yo, I got on.
If I. What's the price?
I have like at least over.
I don't know. I just looked that up on Backpack, bro. Pages.
Wiki, what the hell? I've never seen this RTD effect.
Killing spree.
King, I'm gonna suggest you look in, I think, random pick in the Discord for what Curb said. I'm looking right now. I don't see anything. You are not the first person to be banned. I've banned hundreds of people already.
Multi-kill.
We lose control. Office
monster
control.
Kill.
Dude, the only person we're missing now is Froben. Froben is like my best viewer. He gifted me Poker Night of the Inventory. He technically is the number one. He's the number one chatter. I know that.
Wait, gifted you? How did he gift you?
He just gave me the key. He bought this Steam key off of G2A and gave it to me.
Almost. Damn, that thing's like over $50.
It's $100. No, no, yeah, he's like the best. He's the best.
Dang. I usually do the thing for free. I've done it so much.
Here, boys, I'll be right back. I gotta go check. My mom needs me downstairs. I think she might, like, genuinely need my help. I'll be right back. But also to whoever just... welcome to the server, Bones. Welcome to the server, big dog.
Oh, thanks, man. I sure do love TF2. I just got a new gaming PC. Can someone recommend me like some good games?
I mean, that really just depends on
Viscera cleanup, dude.
Try anything you want.
Yeah, I just haven't been able to find anything.
I mean, Powell,
you should try Viscera cleanup, dude.
Powell's fine.
How many friends to play it with?
Ah, this part is annoying.
Oh,
my combo is so clean. Seeing it through other eyes makes you feel better, doesn't it?
Dominating.
Alright, I'm back. What did I miss? Gentlemen, is this going to be the day we actually max out how many people are here?
Very nice.
Rampage.
I mean, this for cleanup details pretty good and all, but House Flipper 2 is the better cleanup game, IMO.
I would like to agree to disagree.
Oh god.
Dang, bro, I got the whole team!
Dominating.
Oh, someone else has the dark flame unusual. I got that. I got one of those.
Let me see. Find a voodoo soul. Uh-oh.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Which voodoo soul?
Very nice, Bones. Yeah. That, the dark blaze hat that you saw is mine. All those unusuals up there in that showcase are mine.
Oh, nice. I only have the one.
It looks good, bro.
Which one is it?
Oh.
Thanks.
It's the candle hat.
So technically it's 2 unusuals in 1.
Oh yeah. Kind of thing. What's up?
Dominating.
Backpack things work.
We can't figure it out. It's been buggy.
Yeah.
Dominating.
Alright, home. I got you. You should just try to get the most amalgamation of unusuals. Everybody come to red team.
Black,
LTF2's.
Oh! Yo, Nip, knee hard. I
dude, know where you have one.
Let's go! That's. I'm adding you now.
Dude, I fucking made this one too. I made all three of mine. I got so lucky. Three in a row.
Dude, best effect. Best effect for this taunt.
When I first got it, I was fucking pissed. I was like, it looks crappy. But then when I got it, I was like, dude, honestly, it's fucking clean as hell.
It's kind of themed too.
Yeah, no, but when the leaves go through the tent, honestly, it's fucking fire.
Those are all really nice.
Thanks, bro. How much did
yo,
you pay for?
Yo, got one too, bro.
What?
Ain't no way.
Bro, that's quick. Okay. Officially the craziest shit ever.
I got a screenshot that I've never actually seen anyone else with. That's pretty funny.
Wait, hold on. We should get into a triangle. Hold on. Come here. No, we should all try to get, like, ours, like, connected. All right, move real quick, Pyro. Move, nerd.
Hold on. I made it back my
number. No. Yours is good.
Okay.
Hold on. I'll smite them both. Oh!
Okay, there we go. Good enough. Mine's gotta get
pain. Oh, now there we go.
Yeah, that's perfect.
The Holy Trinity.
Oh my god.
Now we need more marigold.
I have a marigold, the business casual. Whatever the flying taunt is for Spy. I have that.
Well, I have mine on the saxophone, this one, and then the digit two.
Yo, draw down. You should come to red team. We need more unusual taunt effects. In the middle.
Yo, if there's one thing I will remember TF2 for when it dies, is the fucking kick, dude.
If it dies.
Hell yeah.
I can imagine people, like, playing TF2 in space when Earth has long been destroyed.
TF2, that is true, though. TF2 won't really die. Yeah, the 64-bit TF2 update is coming. Its beta is out.
It won't die, but I'll probably pull the plug on it before it dies.
Dominating. What? If they do that, bro? Yeah, that was cool.
Oh, yeah.
They're
all gonna do that. Well, they make more money off CSGO, too. So that's why
I don't know how long that'll last, though. The three horsemen of the apocalypse. Oh, hey, Nee, you want to hear something really funny? Do you want to hear something really funny?
Yeah, sure, let me hear it.
Never gets old. All right, back to didgeridooing. Back to didgeridooing. Oh my god, I'm being molested. There actually is one thing I do want, and that's a community sparkle item. That's the only thing I've never owned. We're playing the song of our people.
I think items are fucked. Hold on.
Yeah, it's Tuesday. Item servers are going to go down.
Oh, dude, I just changed.
No! Okay. Don't change back. Don't change back. Nobody leave the server either. Your items won't show back up. Wait, can you taunt with
we're
us?
Good. Never mind, we're good.
Okay.
I was trying to get my cloudy boot on.
Draw down. Come join the red team.
I like that pirate heavy get up.
My messenger shouldn't have. Oh my god. Guess what I just found?
What?
I found a plugin to turn off all weapon sounds. Genius.
Nice.
How do you breathe? If you do that again, you're out of here.
Away sadly.
Yes, Goku. Yes, Goku. I'm aware. What up, Curb? Probably because I did. Probably something you shouldn't have said, bro. That's what I responded to, Kirby. Bro, just let that shit die. It's old news. We'll be right back. Oh my god, he's unboxing. Could we get another? Could we get another unusual?
There, god. Stuck.
Yeah, he does. He just picked it too, because I got one like an hour ago.
Wait a minute. Prank. Yes, okay, so it does work. Bonk. Stop, bro. You'll be next. You'll be just like Stress Tumor. I promise you, that 1,000 minute ban will hit you just as hard. The Bat Saber is very rare. I was lucky enough to unbox mine.
That's even more rare than what we bought.
And mine's strange.
That's crazy, dude. What is that, like 150 keys?
Bro, it's 500. It's 500 keys right now.
Dude, I remember. Remember when I was like just got into trading, dude? They're like 90. Actually, no, sorry, 20. There were 20.
Oh, that's so sad.
I broke gas. 13, bro. I couldn't get shit.
Bro, last warning, Coomer. Last fucking warning, bro.
Bro, I took that shit so hard, my body stuck in the hoop.
Somebody has a vintage scatter gun. That's pretty cool. Oh, Dipper traded for a fucking scatter gun, gaming. Are you done unboxing? Oh, word.
If we can do a mass vote, right? If we get exactly 69% of players saying yes, I'll do 25.
Everyone say yes in chat right now.
No, it has to be exactly 69% yes.
But that technically doesn't work with the amount of people we have here.
As long as it's close. If it's close. Like, I'll count 70. You gotta do some rounding.
Out of the 15 people, how many just said yes? 1, 2, 3. Seven. That's 56%. That's probably the closest we're gonna get. One more would be 65. Someone else say yes. One person. Just one person. One.
Can you do like a mass vote? Like yes, no.
I can do it.
Command.
I don't have a poll button. Okay, we have 12 people watching on my Twitch. Do it.
At least seven.
Okay, one more person say yes. Bones, say yes in chat. Oh, no, Perm said yes. Perm said yes. All right, do it. 25, let's run it. Absolutely.
Y'all lucky.
Hey, Bongo got a new trade. Oh, he got unusual time. Very nice. If you want to unbox, you should unbox. That's what I'm saying.
I'll do it because it's a new server.
Are Halloween hats turned on in the server?
Yes, Halloween effects are enabled.
That's good.
Alright, here it goes. 25.
Oh!
So I was doing the glitch where I can't see the fucking effect. I mean, not the effect, the fucking quality or the name.
We can.
Oh, that's annoying. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna restart CO2.
Dominating. Dominating. Dominating.
Bro, you got this. Curb. Stop, bro. That is the final one for everybody. Next person, you just start spamming cans, getting banned for a month. My God, bro. What is it? Now we gotta see it.
I got steaming.
Let's go, baby.
It's honestly not horrible. Here we go. I put it on.
We can't see it.
Oh, for real? Hold up.
Is that an old hat? I don't think I've ever seen that hat before. Oh, yeah, I see it on your butt now.
Oh, really? That's, oh, yeah, it is stuck. What the hell?
It's bugged. It's fine. Nice, bro. 2-1 unicorns. And at least it worked this time. The plugin worked. Kinda. I mean, most people got it.
Oh, yeah. I just have to edit it. Hold on. I don't know how much it is. Find out.
Dominating.
There we go. Now I got it working. It's normal.
Looks good, bro. How much are, what are the bots selling it for?
Checking right now. Is it cool?
But yeah, that one will be clipped. I don't know if the mass flies will be clipped, but we should definitely get a minute long clip of the of this. That one at least looks pretty solid. Oh yeah, this is the second unusual unbox today.
I ordered that 15 and a half.
How many keys did you spend on all this?
That thing right there was 25.
Well, both unusuals you got
combined is probably 26. But I did get some strange too.
Nah, man, that you didn't make profit, but you didn't necessarily, you know.
because this ranges are worth a decent amount.
Oh.
I got a koi. Hold on.
Ultra kill.
Like, I just got mad with like, just hitting my
dominating.
Good job, bro. Congratulations, first of all. Now, yeah. Now give them all to me. Thank you. Dude, I need to find a double spelled spy soul. I want voices and horseless.
That's like a kind of fucking
easy. That's fine. I'm willing to pin. Actually, I have a spelled strange pan, and that's like 200 keys pure liquid right there.
Wait, what is spelled strange pan for what?
No, not the gold one. Normal. That. No, a normal strange gold pan. A strange pan.
Normal strange spelled.
Yeah, strange spelled pan's gonna play like 200 again. Keys, bro.
No, it doesn't. I
did,
sold one.
Did it used to? It used to.
5 months ago. No, they go up to what? I sold mine for like 80, 90 keys.
They yeah, normal strange pro kill streaks go for 80 now. Yeah.
Dominating.
Lowest spelled strange spelled strange pan is 150
so
keys.
Dumb. I had a firehorn's tornado I had a tornado team 9. It went down that low. Went high. That's crazy.
Dude, you just no. You should probably just never sell anything again.
It was around like 8 months ago.
But I need to find one first. That's the hard part.
I have premium. Hold on, I got
because I also have my voices from below haunted soul, so that goes for at least 30. Damn, bro, that announcer is horny. See you later, Yoshi.
Alright, so you're not gonna like this answer. Two of them exist. One is in a locked inventory. And the other one is owned by fucking Count Dooku.
Are there any other, like, double spelled ones? It doesn't have to be haunted. It can be normal, too.
Dominating.
Yeah, but look for normal, too.
Come on!
Magnificent.
Nope, it's only this guy. Let me go see. He's top 570 backpack. So he's gonna be
it. Oh, I'm top 224, bro. Trust me. I could totally buy it off him.
Kinda sucks how the pyro can like light people on fire in the friendly zone.
Yeah, it does kind of suck.
Rampage.
Wait, where did everybody go? Didn't we?
There's a lot of. Go ahead.
Oh, you're good. Go for it.
I guess a lot of people have been commenting on the profile. They're offering like 80 keys.
Oh, I can tell them I can offer 150 in items.
Damn.
Oh, I'll ball out if I want it enough.
What are you offering?
The strange fried pan.
Rampage.
Yeah, that's a fair trade. That's honestly a good. This is a good trade for him.
Exactly. He'd be stupid not to take it. Hey, thank you for the subscribe, bro. Oh, Eco, thank you for the follow or sub, bud. I appreciate that. I appreciate that, man. It's been a while since I've talked to you. Hope all is good with you, buddy. Team Bonk, what's going on, buddy? How are you doing today? Welcome to the stream, big bro.
That's the most pimped out spot I've ever seen.
Thank you, bro. It took a long time to get it to this. How you doing today, Team Bonk? What's up, Goku? Thanks, bro. Good, good, and you? I'm doing alright, man. Just on a trade show, to be real.
What's your main TTV?
Spy.
Yeah, I thought so.
My secondary main is heavy.
Yeah, heavy's fun.
I don't know, bro. Find somebody who wants it and try to get more than 30 for it. That's what I would say.
There we go. Let me load up.
Ooh, looking clean. Oh, the pimp hat. It's a pimp hat, I see.
Yeah.
It was pimping. Bro, you should get a double spelled rainblower.
I feel like the whole fire.
I really wish Eerie Orbiting Fire had like an Eerie Flames. I wish that was a thing.
We should get still a boss.
The caribou, bro, very nice.
Yeah, the, I know exactly what you're talking about. Yeah, the Randolph, the guy last played was like 2018 or something.
Oh wait, he still has it. The guy who has the red nose.
Yeah.
How did?
JK. Yeah, it won't sell it. It's just 5
Bro, if I owned that, I'd sell it for like 4 pans at a minimum.
More than that, I think.
Fair. Oh lord.
I think it's 5 rooms for like 8K. No, I'd honestly do it. It's 5 pans. It's almost, or honestly, if T-Virus wants to give him that fucking spilled pan of his, that too.
Me and T-Virus really ain't good buddies.
I don't know if you know this, but your head is on fire, sir.
I know, I tried putting water on it.
You should get that looked at.
See the name of it?
Tried.
I don't know, like, I think what's it called is pretty cool. I don't know how he got those private rooms to only be able to listen to, like, those two people. I wanted to get that, but I don't know how.
Yeah, that is, it is nice.
Alright, see you later, Goku.
I used to have a deep cover operator. That's what I wanted. Such an under like underrated hat, but no one like sells them. Bye.
Hey, Drawdown, can I buy your double spelled Arcana Tower? Sad. It's double spelled voices from below, and I think a footprint spell.
See it.
Show us.
Drawdown. Yeah, this dude's got a pan. He'll fucking smack into it. Oh, he's got a pillar.
It's horseshoes, it's headless horseshoes, and voices. I wish I could find a spelled turn code. That would be so lit. I have a double spelled thing for Spy, but the Lady Killer doesn't work with this set, in my opinion.
Lady Killer always smacks.
Bro, you're telling me this smacks.
Well, it also matches the pan too, so what's the name?
I'll be right back. But, like, do you like this or the turncoat better?
I'm going to do that.
I like that one because it matches the pan. That's just the scorching. Definitely. Good. This guy's a hallelujah.
Oh, he's got the whatever it's called. Alright, I'll be right back.
Yeah, he's definitely gonna hear me.
Actually, I'll just let y'all watch.
Yeah, lumbricus lid.
Dominating.
shot.
Want me after like an ad lib? That's how it works. Lately, I've been wreaking havoc with every verse. Before now, they wouldn't have it, but now they learn. Yeah, yeah. Always overlooked, never overtook. Never bought a book, got them on the hook. People coming back, demons from my past. Leave the legion rats acting for the cash. I was fed up, now my fed up. Not the federal heads up. I got next up. Check, I'm credible. I was down. You were not. Now I'm ahead of you, got my sound in the foreground. I feel incredible. I was fed up, now I'm fed up. Roll my heads up, I got next up. Check, I'm credible. I was down, you were not around. Now I'm ahead of you, got my sound in the foreground. I feel incredible. In my life, I have been denied. Always stay inside just to hide my face. Found the light, now I'm in the rise. Never rid of skies, I have found.
Dominating. Dominating.
Change, yeah.
Headshot.
Suicidal, suicidal.
first crime, and I never thought that we was gonna see each other. See each other. And then I came out my memory. See, it's very divine. You're one of a kind. Ooh. But you mash up my mind. You have to get declined. Oh, Lord. My baby is driving me crazy. You're a beautiful girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal. Suicidal. Ooh. When you say it's over, damn, all these and now we're fighting. Please tell me why I'm feeling slighted, and I don't know how to make it better. Make it better. You're dating other guys, you're telling me lies. Oh, I can't believe what I'm seeing with my eyes. I'm losing my mind.
Suicidal, suicidal, suicidal. Ah! You say, am I enjoying the ride? Pull off in the foreign, it sound like a dinosaur. You say, am I enjoying the ride? Pull off in the foreign, it sound like a dinosaur. I might fuck that bitch, but I don't want it that whole yard. I might fuck that bitch, but I don't want it that whole. Baby, let me know. I'm in my bag, I'm in my clothes. If you my baby, let me know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You should hear my oh! Engine when it roars. Pull off in the store and it sound like a dinosaur. I might fuck that bitch, but I don't want it that whole yard. I might fuck that bitch, but I don't want it that whole yard. I done heard it all before. I don't think I really wanna do it.
this last. Flip the script, this in reverse. Had to grab it out the mud, grab it right up out the dirt. If you're trying to slow us down, you gon' have to catch us first. And they used to count me out, now they asking for a verse. Yeah. Then the money do a backstroke. Yeah. Hit the stew, I need the cash flow. Yeah. Verse be hitting like an astro. Yeah. We gon' see how long that lasts though. Yeah. 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 Oh. I get the juice like Minute Maid. Talking numbers, I am not afraid. Talking down, but I am not phased. And I'm top five, and that won't change. Trying to ride up on a new wave. Send 200 to the prepaid. Catch me flexing like it's payday. And the function name is crazy. Wait, but you smile to my face. Now your energy changed. And you lost like in a maze. Laced up, finna run to the top. They be mad, I'm everything that they not. I be staying off the block cause it's hot. Ice cold when I slide to the spot, yeah. And I got the game unlocked like a spit. Momentum going crazy, they can't stop this. Checking through the stash, I got straight hits. And every time they show up to the show, with the they used to see us last. Flip the script, this in reverse. Had to grab it out the mud, grab it right up out the dirt. If you're trying to slow us down, you gon' have to catch us first. And they used to count me out, now they asking for a verse. Yeah. Hit the money, do a backstroke. Yeah, hit the stew, I need the cash flow. Yeah. Oh! First be hitting like an astro. Yeah. We gon' see how long that lasts though. Yeah.
Stress lately, you know, I ain't by myself. When I'm seeing demons, I don't wanna go to hell. She been on a grind and she never gonna tell. Now I be on my own and I never needed help. I've been stressed lately, you know, I ain't by myself. When I'm seeing demons, I don't wanna go to hell. She been on a grind and she never gonna tell. Now I be on my own and I never needed help. You say it be hard, baby, when they wanna judge. I had to go and get it, but I still be in the mud. I've been on my own, I don't know if I be yet. My shoes into me, way before I was into us. And I be way too high just for me to feel my face. Now I don't need nobody, now to go and take your place. Running up a check, yeah, they think that it's a race. I remember in the halls for you, it was just a chase. Yeah, I've been stressed lately, you know, I ain't been myself. When I'm seeing demons, I don't wanna go to hell. She been on a grind and she never gonna tell. Now I be on my own and I never needed help. I've been stressed lately, you know, I ain't been myself. When I'm seeing demons, I don't wanna go to hell. She been on a grind and she never gonna tell. Now I be on my own and I never needed help.
Oh!
You fucked my shit up, girl.
She pick me up in the Lexus. Then we go to Austin. We post up on the 6. Y'all test a nigga in the cut.
You fuck my shit up, girl. 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 You
fuck my shit up, girl. You fuck my shit up.
Hey, Frobin, what up, dude?
What's going on, fellas?
We have lost control for room.
The
anybody gonna vote to kick it? Five Widowmakers.
Jesus Christ.
I have six Widowmakers.
Oh my god.
Even seven.
What?
Eight.
No. No way. Nuh-uh.
Ten. Just kidding. I don't have any Widowmakers, but I do have a Golden Pan.
Is it real?
It is.
Nice. It's not a very fun match.
No, it's not, but you know what? You should totally... I don't know. Follow me on Twitch.
Hi, Mike.
Screw you. Just got off work doing good. Yeah, stream just about up.
Demo.
We missed it for a while. We just kind of hung out in the trade server. We had a lot of people. That guy stole my pan. Scout, kill him.
He got him.
Good job, Donkey Chong. You silly goober. Oh, shit, I did 105?
Maggot.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Maggot.
What up, Mongo? Listen to every word you say. It's in. Oh, fuck, I fucked it up. But I wanna catch a call to somebody that you used to know. Everyone dipped out the server? I told you, as soon as I'm not there, people just start dipping. Yes. Fuck you, Froben. Okay, because I think the stream is about to end. I'm pretty tired.
The last word I hear, sorry, I'm all the way medic.
Medic.
Dies.
Just dead as fuck. Alright.
Dead.
But I do have shit to do tomorrow. Froben, I'm sorry you didn't get to spend a whole lot of time here today. Dude, I did 12 hours yesterday. I finished that 12-hour stream. I give a dick when she acting up. Baby, you should let me hold you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Baby, good love and protection. I love your imperfections. You are my selection. Oh God, baby, I just need some company. See, this new Skull and Bones game looks pretty cool. But it's so similar to Sea of Thieves.
Bum-bum.
saw it, but better. Like, I'm debating whether or not to pre-purchase it. Because who knows? This could be... But it seems like you're just a captain. It looks like it's multiplayer, but it's not like...
Ooh.
I'm sorry. I don't know why I did that. Fill the room with the juice. That's a lot of loot. That bit fa? Yeah, she kinda cute. She kinda. Yeah, she wanna slice. I got Chuck E. Cheese. Tats on my chest. Got it on my sleeves. Fill the room with the juice. That's a lot of loot. Bro, you know what's funny? We had 20 people in the trade server. 10 minutes after I went to go to dinner, it was empty. Alright. You know, gentlemen, I think I am going to call it here. Gentlemen, thank you so much for watching me here this evening. You guys know who I am. I have been your host with the most, the King of the Avocado. Have a great night, and God bless. When I touch down in your city, better have that fucking blunt. If I ain't on your playlist, you ain't really jamming. Pockets on Caesar salad, yeah, with the salmon. Drop a tape so hot, got a nigga tenin'. Yeah, nigga jamming. Ball like Payton.